light so far this morning, but we'll be watching it as we head through the day today. You're looking at the possibility of 30 mile per hour winds or greater. We have a high probability of that in the Atlanta metro area. In fact, that red that you see it now, we have the purple here, that's 100%. We have the red and the maroon here, that's 90 to 80%. So yeah, high probability for those winds to be around, which will knock out some of that power, no doubt about it.